you have to see it one day, man. You have to go and sit in the studio audience, you know, and because it's wild. There's a little army, like the set changes. There's like 50 people come ants on stage, and they're like pulling cables in. They're all in line, and there's all these light cables flying through their legs because they're pulling them, yeah. And wow, moving these set pieces. These giant walls open up, and it all rotates into another stage.